Hello everyone. So I'm apologise for not uploading anything in a while. University has been hectic, but also I've just not found the time to edit, even though I've filmed things like unboxings. I've just not had time to edit them, and after a while it just seems like too late to post them, so that's why I've not been uploading. So as you probably read from the title, I'm going to be organising my K-pop binders, predominantly three. I have four binders in total. This one, which is my alt boy groups, a girl group one, and my Twice binder, because Twice have just that much stuff, they need their own binder. But yes, anyway, so basically I'm going to be organising for EXO's comeback, which is on Wednesday. It's in 2 days. However, there's obviously things going on with that because of course of the horrible news that happened yesterday. Things are changing. We were supposed to get teasers I think today, but also that's been postponed. Some things have been cancelled, not just for EXO but for other groups. And yes, so I don't know what exactly is going to be happening with that. I don't know if the comeback will be pushed back or not. Nothing's been confirmed, but I'm going to prepare this for EXO. And of course I'm going to be reorganising my Twice binder and my girl group binder. So yes, we're just going to do into here. So obviously since EXO are coming back, it's a full group comeback with the six members, I've decided to remove these like yellow post-its. I've made special fillers, so I need to update these as well because these are just ugly. So yes, so behind these, and so this is where it'll possibly go. So now from my understanding of this, there is two versions per version, and there's going to be three eventually. There's two going to be released on Wednesday, and then there's like one, it's probably going to be the repackage in a couple of weeks time, but so I'm not going to put them in. So there's going to be 8 photo cards for each member as of right now, and there's 6 members. So here they are. So this is all the fillers I have, plus they also have clear cards, but I'm not putting them in because I don't know how big they'll be and I don't know what I'll need. So yes, so I have some little sleeves here. Put them this way, is the right way around? Yep. Okay, so since there's obviously only, actually wait, just get these in. God, okay. I'm fine. Whenever I watch people do these videos, I'm like, thank God I'm not the only person that blooming struggles with that. Anyway, so yes, so since there's only 6 members in this comeback, which I'm sad about, we should have had 7 at least. But anyway, so I don't know how I'm going to perhaps position it, because I'm thinking of changing it up, especially for the EXO-K and EXO-M cards that they have, of doing 2, 2, and then 2, and then changing it for the other side. Perhaps I'll do that. So we'll start off with the EXO version and version 1 of the EXO version. So now these aren't the best looking things. I'm not saying I'm not artist. the most greatest person. So I've got my scissors here in case they are too big, which I think they might be. Yep, way too big. Still squint and I don't like it. Oh well. I think I've just chopped up way too much, so yeah, that'll be fine. Suho, for Becky, and I'll do this side. So yeah, for the clear cards, I'm just planning on collecting Becky's and perhaps my second bias, which is Kai. Well, actually, I don't know. I might go and collect all of them. But as of right now, I might just get Beckham's, but I don't know. Or just keep whoever I pull. So Chen. Chanyeol. Chanyeol's fit the pair. I don't. See, this is why I need to get like a. It's not like a proper cutter, like a guillotine, the one that makes it straight. I've got Kai. Oh god. And then second, I think I'm gonna do it like that. We'll just remove these papers. So I think I'm doing it like that and then putting these little paper thing, these little fillers that I use in there as well. Aye, yes, and then swap it so it'd be Suho Becky and Chinchin help. Yep, do it that way. Where did I put them? Okay, so. It doesn't fit, but I have to. Oh,
even though I do need to like try and save space within this binder because it's very overfilling, but
I might have to, so I might move Shiny and EXO into their own binders, because even though Shiny don't have a lot of stuff, I still have a lot. Shiny don't have a lot of things compared to my two other elf groups, but they do still have a lot of stuff because they're an older group. So yes, I think that will do for that. I'm actually going to think, yeah, I need to remove these at some point. Maybe when I have more time, when I'm not procrastinating making these other ones. So like for these, so like the old XOK and XOM, I think I might do the exact same thing. So obviously, but then for XOM, I always put Chris at the top because I always forget that he's not the oldest, even though he is the leader of XOM, or was the leader of XOM. So I'm thinking of doing that. So let's try that. So Mu Chen and Tao down here. I don't know why I'm doing it because I need to remove these, but anyway. Then put Lei and Luhan here. But I need to put Chris. Oh my god. And Chris. Oh my god, this really bloody hurts. Why did I do this on the floor? Oh, yeah, because this tripod doesn't reach my desk. That's great. Oh, no. Oh, you like that? I don't know. Maybe I should do it with one that I've actually got filled, but no, I need to do this one now. So, Zehun, this will be opposite. Zehun will go there. Kai, go here. Chan-il will move here. Right? No. Same. I'll go there. Chan-il will go here. Yes, then Becky and. Wait. Bring this out. Put either on my back. I sound like such an old person, I got. I'll do Suho's thing here. Yeah, something like that. But then, as I said, probably should do it on ones that I have finished, which ironically is the growl ones. So, so Sekun here, Kai here, Kyosu there, Chanyeol there, aye, and Becky and Zuko there. Aye, like that. That looks a bit better. At least it uses up the majority of the page. And then Kao goes there, Chen here, Lei. There. Wuhan. There. Hunsuk. There. Oh, I can't remember. off camera because, oh my god, I cannot reach you. Okay, so I did the rest of these off camera much quicker. So EXO K, EXO M Mama, that's the same. OK, EXO M, and then of course EXO K and EXO M. And of course I did it with Overdose as well because I completely forgot that they were still EXO K and EXO M. So yes, that is basically it for EXO. Now we're going to go on to my girl group binder because again, I've not got that much to do. So yes, oh god, that's heavy. Okay, so here's my girl group binder. Very plain on the front. I've not had a chance to do anything. I've seen people like put stickers and stuff on these, so maybe I should do that. So of course, and it's very, very empty. So yeah, so we'll do Red Velvet because I've decided just to collect Silgi. From now on, it's just too much trying to deal with OT5 Red Velvet plus with all the other stuff I've got. So yes, and I moved them into the binder that my Twice collection used to be in because this one is thinner. But anyway, so yes. But I'm keeping this OT5 set that I have completely finished. So yes, I've already decided, already started moving things. So I have all of these, of course using yellow, which is Silgi's colour. So yes, again, too big. I think I'll probably have to do this a lot, especially in the Twice bit, but anyway. So the red, the velvet. Velvet, Russian Roulette, Rookie 2. I'm already going to snap it off because... the Red Summer, so yeah, as you can see I do not have a lot of Silgi's cards, which is annoying because she avoids me. If you've seen any of the unboxings I've done when I'm trying to get Silgi's things, it proves to be difficult. And why is the glare so bad? But anyway, I'm not showing off the full cards. So it's not as bad, but anyway, so yes, I just popped this little thing here because I do not have enough cards to fill that page, and yeah, so this is going to be one awkward one because I want the peekaboo cards, the Perfect Velvet ones, to be together. So yes, Perfect Velvet, because I actually pulled one of her cards in it. This is before the Silgi avoidment curse started happening. So yes. Then what is it? Bad Boy. Surely this one's small enough. Yep. Both versions. I don't think I'm gonna get the Kinos, but yeah, I got our normal version of Summer Magic, so neither limited, and her transparent. Both versions of her RBB. I need. Oh God. So yeah, I'm hoping to trade some of these because I actually end up pulling Irene probably the most. So, and she's a popular member, so hopefully people will have Silgi in return. So yeah, then we've got day one. But yeah, for a normal, for a non-album cards, like the ticket things in the back, I'm not that concerned for them. The standee maybe, if you're in the UK, perhaps. But no, it's the same with the guidebook, like the travel kits, I'm not that concerned. But yes. And yes, so once I get these done, I can start working on her, or at least get a lot of them done. I can focus on her Japanese cards, because I think she's only got two, because obviously they've only got two releases from in Japan. Zappy and, I was about to say Likey, Rookie, not Rookie, Cookie Jar, there we go. So yes, that's it for this. Hopefully I can start making some progress with it in the future. Now we're going on to the main thing that I decided to do. It's Twice. The girls who make me spend so much money. But I love it. So I've decided to start only collecting Sana. Basically, so I'm still going to be doing the one OT9 release, but I think it'll be from Signal Onwards, I think. Signal, I'm still not 100% sure if I'm going to collect OT9 for a certain version or not. But yes, so, yes, but before we make a start, I did print off a new cover photo for Silky. Why do I keep calling her Silky? For Sana, because this one isn't the best, even though I love that photo of her. But I have this one, which again is even more gorgeous. The pink hair. Oh, so gorgeous. So yes, and this is actually a fan site photo. I think it's by Cotton Candy. I think that was the name. But yes, so let's pop that at the front because, oh, so gorgeous. And I love her with her pink hair. So yeah, so this is, I've already made a start with how I'm going to organize it. So yeah, so for the story begins, I'm nearly done already. So I just need her adult one, which hopefully I can try and trade for once I get this in. Once I open my trade and sale account, I think that's what I'm going to do. And maybe I might move this into the middle. Just because I actually built this. I was very happy I got the Nyan, Chewy and Sana unit. So yes, and then in this one, where is it? So I have two here. So her flower cup one, I think I might put her lenticular here. Her lenticular is on the back here with Momo and Mina's, but I might move it. Or no, actually, we'll put the unit here because I can put the lenticulars elsewhere, I think. I don't know how I'm going to do it. So these are probably just going to stay here for now since I've got my top three lenticulars. But yeah, so then we're going to lane one, which is the one I'm actually going to collect OT9 for both of them, since this is the area I started basically standing on, and it holds a lot of sentimental value. So yeah, so I already have three cards. So I have Santa's completed, Momo's doesn't fit. But yes, I need to collect 89 for these. These are actually not that hard to find. Especially the holographic cards, I'm very shocked that they're kind of easy to find. It's just spend the money. I don't want to spend money. We'll shrink Jihyo's down as well. But yes. Mina, this is too big. So yes. Oh my god, these are going everywhere. Actually, Jesus is looking a bit. Alright, that looks better. No, it doesn't. Oh god. That's why I need to get like a straightened cup thing. Momo's as well is looking a bit all over the place and a bit skewed. Alright, that'll do. So, yes. Dahyun. Oh, just fits. And then Chewie's definitely not gonna fit. So yes, this is already looking better because I had like pink ones in before. So yeah, this is better. Then the holographic ones, here we go. I'm already going to just try and turn these because I already know that they're... Oh wow, it's still a little bit big. Momo. Oh my god. Oh. Mina. Dahyun. Jihyun. And Chewie. Yes. So now, I'm thinking of putting like the stickers and the postcards near the back as well with the pre-order cards. I'm thinking it's the same thing I'm going to probably do with the lenticulars, but I'm not sure. But yeah, we'll take these out. So, yep. Here is probably where I'm going to put the signal cards. But I might put... So there's four signal cards, plus I need the two lane two cars, which will go here, which I already have. And so I'll just collect Sana's for that. So her yellow and pink one. I don't know which one goes first, but oh well. Oh, come on. So I might put Signal here too. Where's Signal? But I only wrote three of them. Because there is going to be a fourth one, I think. Yeah, there's a fourth one. The one in the back here. But I'm not sure if I'm going to collect it or not. So I might put the lenticulars here from page two. But then they're so far away from page two. That's the thing. I don't know. But I'll get some papers and them out. Anyway, so yeah, because I have none of her Signal cards. I don't know, because I've already got three of these. Maybe. I'll just keep them in here, because I've not wrote these yet. But yeah. Her likey sticker is kind of annoying me, because I actually did use it. Plus two of the little purple hearts. But I'm going to put this near the back anyway. Also with the weirder ones. So yes. Twisted Karma is actually finished, which I'm very surprised at. Very unhappy. I'm going to move down and get some space between them. I might put the monograph here if I ever get. Because the likey monograph... Because the monographs are very hard to find if they're older. But yes, so put that there. So yes, I need both her Merry and Happy ones. Also, like, speaking of the Christmas ones, the Christmas version of, I think it was lane one or lane two, I'm not getting because it was a limited edition and I'm not working out a lot of money for that. These again go into the back. I actually don't have any of the pre-orders from What's Love. For a lot of these I don't have a lot of pre-orders, which is sad. Why have I only got three when I need four? Why did I not make nylons? So yes, I had to quickly make a nylon one, which doesn't even look nice, but oh well. I need to leave that to dry for a bit. So yes, so this is the version I'm going to be collecting. Again, dog hairs, go away. So yeah, I'm nearly done this. I only need four more cards. Just leave this to dry. It's going to be too big. It is. Damn it. Yes, What Is Love. Now, this I might change because I actually have Momo's scratch card, which I've not even scratched, but I've scratched Sana's. But yes, I do collect Momo. Oh no, if I get Momo, I will keep it because she is my second bias. So I might just do that. I might just put these two in the back since, yes. But I don't know, I really like the backs, that's the thing. So I might put them with the lenticulars near the back. I think I'm gonna do that. So her What Is Love, or actually no, I'm gonna keep Sana in here because there's one card in the What Is Love one that I don't really like. So I might just put Momo on the back. Yes, so put Sana in here. So yeah, What Is Love is when they started doing like loads and loads of cards, which kind of like because it fits nicely on a page, but at the same time not really. So yeah, number 4, 5, that was 6, 7 and one more in the back here. Oh, that looks just... But it'll look nicer when there's things. So yeah, put one in the back. Her stickers, I'm not even decided yet, but I will be putting them in the back. The same with these. I've still not got her big photo card, but I do have her clear card one from What Is Love. oh god, falling all over the place. What is it? Summer Nights pre-orders going to the back. So then we've got What's Love, not What's Love, Summer Nights. Then we've got these ones. So Summer Nights. Oh my god, the dog's barking now, that's great. Collecting my top three, which is Momo, Sana, Momo and Mina, the J line basically. So yes, we'll pop Momo in the middle behind Jihyo there. What? I don't like that, I don't like seeing. Let me pop Mina behind Mina. There. And Sana's will go behind hers. I think that's what I'm going to do. Anyway, so that's Summer Nights done with. Yes or yes. I only have two of the pre-order sets, which is annoying, but yes. Did I make anything for these? I didn't. Oh god. Okay, so I've not made little ones for these, even though I just need three. I can quickly make them. Okay, so I made a couple of these because I completely forgot to make these ones. So I need Chewy. Onion. Onions, which I think, oh, it's just been, and Dahyun might fit. Dahyun's just fitting, jeez. So yes, nearly done them. Then we go for Sana. So yes, again. Oh, for God's sake. There, that's her fourth one, I think. Ah, it must be because I'm collecting number three. Ugh, that's still just a ball. Just a big mean. Oh god, that's awful. These things, again, I'm going to be put into the bag. I do want to get all three of them. So yes. And then for the year, yes. There's only five cards for this one, so it's so bad. And I already have one, so yes. Ugh. I'm not sure about getting our sticker yet. Might. If I can find it. So it's not a high priority. The folk cards are more of a priority, but so yeah. And then if I do this, I will probably go there. So yeah, more pre-orders. Probably my favourite set ever, their pre-order. The fancy pre-orders. Ugh, so good. So yes. Oh my god, I'm getting so back. Then we got Fancy. Not them. So, yes, I'm collecting this version, which is version 2. Just trying to make this neat, which isn't going well. Oh, come on. Perhaps put the scissors down, that'll be easier. There we go. This one, Gio. Fuck. Get annoyed now. I'm just not gotten them wildly. I might be on carrot at this point. Jian and if Chewy can go in, that'd be great. And Chewy is bit. It's kind of sticking out, kind of not, but I'm past carrot at this point. So yes, and then these ones. So yes. Oh, come on. Yes. I need to get her lenticular, which again will be going to the back, along with these pre-orders. Now, me and my stupid brain that I have, I did not realise that these were the same set as these. I just looked at the flowers and I thought, okay, I've not got any of them. So these have been sitting in my full card trading binder for a while, basically since the album came out. So I actually have more than I thought I did. So I have 4 out of a possible 9, which is amazing. Makes it a bit easier to collect. So I need Momo still. Momo, Jihyo, Sana, Dahyun, and Jaehyun. I'm kind of glad that I've since found out, because that cute one of Jaehyun, which is holding the ball thing, the magic ball thing, and it looks like she's trying to eat it. It's so freaking adorable and I love it. And it's probably one of my favourite Nayeon full cards, so I'm kind of glad that I get to keep that. And this Jihyo's way too big. This Jihyo card. I swear someone's like cutting their grass or something. Like, I don't know what time it is, but it's late. It's getting dark. That's why the lighting's so bad. Dahyun. Oh, I've just ripped it. Oh well. This Jaehyun will definitely be way too big. Let's cut it down a wee bit. Again. Oh my god. So yes, I'm actually nearly done this set, which is amazing. I need 5 more cards. Then, so yeah, the Feel Special set, Feel Special album was great for me, because as you can see, I got 3 Sanas, if you can see, because of the blooming glare. So I got 3 of Sanas cards. Did get a dupe though, which is annoying, but anyway. Nothing we can do about that. 3. Where some of these are definitely not right, like the numbering, but I'm honestly not caring at this point because these took me a while to make. But yeah, and I know what it wants. So yes, and now once we remove every piece of paper off this, so we're gonna do things now. So this is the monograph. Other things. These are other official cards, more official stuff with the pre-order stuff. So I think I'm putting the pre-order sets right at the back. This little pre-orders that I have. I don't have all the pre-orders, as I've already said, but oh please, 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 go in all at once. Please go in all at once. No! That. I'm gonna have to half these. Okay. So I hope to get some of the earlier ones. Primarily want the Instagram ones because they're freaking adorable. Not the Instagram ones, this one. The lame one stuff, because they're adorable as always. Maybe this one do postcards and other stuff like that. So yeah, obviously that'll be before these as well. I'm thinking of putting them before these as well. These ones. Since, yeah. More, these are the unit cards from page 2. Oh, right. Oh, I forgot another sleeve. I just want to get some. But yes, these are the gold cards as well from Feel Special. I'm not a Sanas yet, as you can see, but I didn't make a thing for it. So yes. That's more sets. I can't wait to put these next because these are so goddamn gorgeous. And so they are technically official cards, and I do not. Awkward way of doing that. Same with these ones. I think these. Okay, let's do it like this. Do it like that. So yes. The No. 4. What I'm gonna do. I need to get another 9 pocket sleeve, but take this out and I'm gonna put the lenticulars with the units because I'm collecting all 3 of the units since I already have 2 of them. So yes, I have these, but I don't know what to do with these little things that it came in. Maybe I'll pop them in the back. I don't know. But yes, I need to go grab a 9 pocket sleeve. There's paper everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna have to wrap this up quickly because I've never felt so much stiff. So stiff, I should say, getting up just now. Oh my god, my poor knees. because I'm sitting cross-legged on the floor, which is not a good thing. But yes, so we'll take these out without ripping them, or the boards, I should say. Because it would have been nice if they stayed in that two pocket sleeve, but they kept on flying everywhere. Okay, we'll put the lenticulars up here, since I do have my top three here. And I actually pulled Mina and Momo's in my albums. So, yes, now I don't know. So obviously since this is predominantly Maknae line, we'll put them here. And this is the older line. It's also the Hyung line, it's not the Hyung line. The Uni line, is that what it's called? I might just be insensitive to South Korea and Korean words. I don't know what I'm going to do with these. Might just put them back in the albums, but I don't know. But I need to finish this off. Oh my god, there's paper everywhere. Because I decided to cut it over the... Oh, fuck! Ow! Ow! I just hit myself with the freaking tripod! How did I manage that? Oh my fucking god, I'm closing this video. I'm stopping this video. So yes, I hope you enjoyed this mess of a video. And I'll see you in another one. Bye!